Hands up, those of you who love emojis. All right, hands up who can't stand them.
Just 10.
We win. There's a lot more. It is, no matter what, whether you love them or hate them, it is World Emoji Day today. And it doesn't just have to do with the movie that's coming out.
Well, it seems like emojis are how we communicate nowadays. Very rarely do I send a text without including some sort of an emoji.
Yeah.
And it is a way that people are talking. And believe it or not, the calendar emoji, and you discovered this, and
yeah.
a few other people did, and you brought it up
the
today.
The reason why it's July 17th.
Is because the emoji of the calendar has July 17 in it.
Because
it is the iCal emoticon or icon when it first came out back in 2002.
On July 17th, 2002.
On July 17th. So really neat significance there. But there is a movie coming out.
Mm-hmm.
So to celebrate this movie, we're going to be doing some, there are going to be some really awesome giveaways. We've got 10 prize packs, including this t-shirt, the beach ball. We've got a phone holder as well as admission for four to see the movie. And then we've also got an ultimate grand prize of an Xperia smartphone, a Sony Xperia smartphone prize pack. So you're going to want to tweet us at BT Toronto and tweet us why you wake up with BT using only emojis.
Ah.
So it could be breakfast items.
Do you have any yet?
Laughing. I haven't gotten any yet, but I just tweeted it out. So
okay.
You have about an hour to send us.
Because we need to show people what other people are doing.
Yeah. So I'll retweet some of the examples
okay.
so you can see what some of the other people are doing. But some of the other emojis that people love on staff, this is one of my favorites.
I watch BT because monkey hearts.
Monkey hearts. Well, this isn't the sentence, but it could be that. It could be Kevin
okay.
makes me laugh. So you could put the grandpa emoji and the laughing emoji.
What?
Just kidding.
All right, can we cancel Winston's next two segments, please?
Ooh, broke the couch.
You broke our couch, and it serves you
right. All right, I'm done. What happened?